up, boys? What's up, Matthew?
What's up, Matthew?
I didn't miss this in my life, you know that.
Get a life.
Get a life.
Oh, we're about to see life. That was a good one.
Yeah, hilarious.
It's really good when you don't laugh or anything, but you say that was a good one.
Welcome back, guys, to another episode of The Optimist, The Pessimist, and The Angry One.
Don't call me that.
What's up, boys? I'm here with Julia.
Hi.
Why do you do that every time? I cut that out every time. Oh. She does that every time, and I always cut it out.
What should I do instead next time?
Yo, what's up? Here, you try.
Hello. I'm fixing my hair. I'm sorry.
Oh, ow. You just hit me in the eye.
Was it with my face or with my hand or with your hair? With my hair or with your hand?
Are you good?
My hair or with my hand?
With your hair.
Oh, well, then good. Serves you right for me.
No, it was with your hand.
And then I apologize.
What should we study? Like, what's going to be on the exam?
Okay, so what that was the final moment of our macroeconomics class. It was a tough class, but it was sad finishing it. Let's see what Karam has to say. Okay, what are your like final thoughts that it's over?
I'm glad that I don't even know what to say about that.
We just watched a movie, it's called Life, but what was it all about?
Death!
It was all about death.
Yeah, people die all the time.
Not to spoil it, but the alien comes to Earth. That's how it ends. That's the big twist.
Yeah, you should watch it. It's a really good twist. Like, you'll never see it coming. Or he's climbing into the front seat.
Both of them in the picture for the thumbnail.
He's the alien. He's the alien. He's coming to get us.
That guy that you saw last time in Julia's bed, who also kissed Julia on New Year's, is not some random guy who keeps showing up in our lives. He's Julia's boyfriend. Oh yeah, do you want to tell that story?
We were sitting at the kitchen table, and I have a question for my boyfriend, and I said, babe, and Ori goes, yeah.
And he still brings it up.
It was like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Okay, fine, it was like two weeks ago.
No!
Oh my god.
Sam knows that if he turns up the music, I'll get copyrighted and I have to stop vlogging, so stop it.
Meet me and we can together.
I'm still putting that in.
Don't. Ori's going to a cool sorority party to well, we're not there.
I'll translate that. Ori's going to a sorority party.
Take it easy, boys.
Peace
take
out.
Take it easy, boys.
Oh, wait. Is it take it easy?
Bye, guys. I'll miss you forever.
Whatever. Screw those guys.